Hello friends, welcome and thanks for watching my YouTube channel Technical World. Today in this video I will show you how to fix voice message not working for Instagram on iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch. Microphone missing or unable to send. Before start, please don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon for latest video notifications. Let's go to the video. Now we will start from the basic. First of all, open App Store. And tap your profile picture. And check the update if there is update available for Instagram. If the software is update, then we are going to use some other ways to fix this issue. Solution number one. Unable microphone for Instagram. For that we have to go to setting, scroll down and tap Instagram and unable microphone. Solution 2. Reconnect the Wi-Fi. For that we have to go to setting, then tap Wi-Fi, disconnect the Wi-Fi and wait for 15 to 20 seconds and then connect again. If you are using cellular data, then you have to make sure you are using 4G LTE. For that we have to go to mobile data and tap mobile data option, tap voice and select LTE. Solution number 3. Force restart your iPhone by pressing the home button and the power button at the same time until the Apple logo appears, or depend on your iPhone model. Solution number 4. Reset network setting. For that we have to go to setting, tap general, scroll down and tap reset, and tap reset network setting, put your passcode and tap reset network setting to confirm your action. Solution number 6. Unable microphone in screen time. For that we have to go to setting, scroll down and tap screen time, scroll down and tap content and privacy restrictions. If this is disabled, we have to enable first. Scroll down and tap microphone and tap allow changes and enable microphone for Instagram. Solution number 6. Enable microphone in privacy. For that we have to go to setting, scroll down and tap privacy, tap microphone and enable microphone for Instagram. If you are still facing same issue, then reinstall the Instagram. Hold and press delete app and after that go to App Store and reinstall the Instagram. That's it. Friends, if you found this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye bye.